Hi, my beauty junkies, Dawes, subbies, and my new subscribers. Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time to my channel, welcome. I want to go ahead and put out there, this week has been kind of really hard for me. I've been having some issues going on, so, you know, I've kind of been down on the game of my videos, and I do apologize once again. I've just had so much going on, but I've gotten so many compliments and emails from all of you guys, and I sure enough appreciate it, guys and girls. I appreciate and everything. I've just had so much going on, and, you know, I know I need to post a video, so I'm trying to get uppity-duppity. I'm still in my pajamas and stuff because I have a doctor's appointment later on, so, you know, I'm trying to kind of, yeah. So, I do have a review for you all today. This company contacted me before Christmas, Mondaynoon, off Amazon, and the lady is, her name is Kate, which she is so awesomely nice and stuff like that. I mean, really nice person. She's been keeping in contact with me. If I ever have any questions or anything like that, you know, I can easily email her and she'll quickly respond, which is good because not too many people do that. But she asked me if I would like to do a review for her company, and I told her that was perfectly fine. You know, I don't mind doing reviews for people, and I always give my 100% honest opinion. The first order that she sent me was Mondaynoon Elements Australian Crystal Jewelry Set, and it is Luxury King. It is a necklace, a bracelet, and earrings, and a ring. It just came in a bag like this right here, and it already came pre-made like this. Well, not pre-made, but pre-packaged already, and I'm going to show you. That's it right there. You can see some of that. I don't know if y'all can, but I do like how it came prepackaged in a velvet case. And like I said, Mondaynoon Jewelry off of Amazon, which is really, really great. And I'm going to make sure I post all the links down below, especially if you're into jewelry and you want to find affordable jewelry. Valentine's is coming up, birthdays, you know, if you want to find great deals for great gifts. I think this is pretty awesome. I love the way how they package everything. It's awesome. I've already been, you know, I got it right after Christmas, so I was able to play with it and stuff before I got sick. So it kind of sucks now, but it'll be okay. I made sure to put everything back in the package so you all know how it came. It came packaged up like this already. I made sure to fix everything up back. So I did mess with the bracelet and the ring, the earrings. The earrings are not attached to the thing anymore, but I didn't wear the necklace. Oh, and I did wear the ring. So I just didn't take the necklace out, but these three I have been playing with right before New Year's Eve. And this came inside of it too. It's a little card and it says, Mondaynoon, dear friend, thank you for coming Mondaynoon Jewelry Shop. Our shop was established in February 2012, which, guess what? Valentine's Day is coming up. Oh, I pray that I feel so much better by then, which is specializing in all kinds of fashion jewelry. And then on the back, it's just got a small little quote or, you know, little sayings that's welcoming you to their website and how it's for all ages. So I thought that was pretty cool, and how everything is separate and, you know, put in the bag and stuff like that. I think it's well packaged. The pieces look like they have been well made. Like, the ring is so gorgeous. Look at this. I'm sorry. I'm very, very excited. Y'all just got to realize, like, I'm kind of, like, still stuffy, hurting. So, you know, but honestly, I love everything so much. It's so very pretty. They actually take the time to make their items. Sometimes when you find cheap jewelry pieces, you can sometimes see like the crystals and stuff wanting to hang out. But in this, you can tell that it has been really made nicely. So yeah, and I love the colors. This can go with anything. Honestly, I think I would wear this with a silver piece, gold piece. It doesn't matter. I love the ring. The earrings are pretty awesome, but the only thing for me is that I tend not to wear, most of the time, I try not to wear custom jewelry earrings because I can break out. So if they're not nickel free, and I forgot to ask her if these were nickel free, but other than that, especially if you have an occasion or anything like that, I think these are pretty awesome. That's what they look like right there. Pretty, pretty awesome. And I like how they're shiny and stuff. So, honestly, I think I might do a giveaway with these. Because, like I said, I'm not going to be able to wear them like that. So, I think with these right here, I might just give away to someone in the video. So, I will put that back in the package. So, if you're interested in the earrings, make sure you comment down below and let me know. Also, let me show you the bracelet, too. The bracelet is really, really heavy. So, that's when you know that it has some awesomeness behind it. Oh my goodness, I forgot how to snap this out. It is a... Uh-oh, I did it and now I forgot. See, my mind is not even in there correctly. Haha. Oh my goodness! I'm so sorry, but I forgot how you snap this. It's a little button right here that you press and you have to snap it a certain way. Let me see if I can do... Ta-da! I got it. Yeah, it's a little snapper right there. It just snaps up. So you press this down. You press this down and it snaps. If you're illiterate like me, that's not very nice to say about myself. But that could be kind of hard for you. But other than that, I mean, I really like it. It's a really heavy piece. Looks just like that. It's very crystallized, very shiny, very fashionable. This would be, you know, honestly, with this, I don't think I would wear anything else because this is a real statement piece. And to wear anything else with this, or, you know, instead of just wearing a simple outfit, you might take away from this, or it might just be way too much. But this is a pretty awesome piece, and it's really, really heavy. So I really like this. It's really, really cool. I really like this. It's really cool. Next is the necklace. Like I said, I haven't worn the necklace yet. The necklace is still in the palette. The package. Ooh. Sorry, you all. I apologize. But yeah, it is a crystal jewelry, and this is what it looks like right here. Let me take it out. I like how everything is velvet, very taken care of. Very, yeah. Everything's taken care of. You know, it's getting kind of sad is that my trip is next week, and with everything that's going on, it's sad to say that I might not even go if I still feel like this, which is horrible. Anyways, so this is the necklace piece right here. It looks like a pretty good size necklace. I like it. I really like it. Let's put it on. Ta-da! That's a really, really pretty piece. I'm definitely going to have to wear this. Tarnishing wise, I don't know if it will tarnish and stuff. I should have asked Kate. But well made. Everything has been put together well. Once again, I don't see no pieces coming out. It does have weight with it, so that's always a good thing. The chain even feels nice and secure. Didn't have no problems snapping it, unsnapping it. The hooks are everything. But I think this is... If you're looking for a statement piece for your collection, these are always pretty cool. I mean, really, statement pieces are awesome to have in your collection. Now, I don't know if I would wear all three of these together because it might be too much. But then again, with the right outfit, it might be just perfect. But yeah, I really like this, and I'm so glad that she was able to get in touch with me and stuff, because I think this is pretty awesome. I've never really gone on Amazon to look for jewelry or anything like that, but I think this is pretty awesome, and especially for the great deal and the prices. And like I said, the customer service is always awesome. I can quickly email her, and she'll quickly respond back. I think it's pretty cool. But for the pieces and stuff like that, the way it's packaged, the way it's individual, the way it feels, how the material sticks, how does it unsnap? It snaps. I like everything. The only thing that, you know, like I said, kind of bothered me was this. So, you know, sometimes it can cause a problem. Some people might not know how to easily adjust it, or, you know, you just got to kind of learn and play with it. See, now I can easily get it. So you just got to sit there and learn it and stuff. But it's almost like anything, you know, you got to sit there and play with it. But for statement pieces and everything, look, everything, I think this is pretty awesome, and I'm kind of excited about it. So, like I said, if y'all are looking for great pieces and stuff, and you don't want to pay expensive prices, but you want something affordable, definitely go to Mondaynoon Jewelry at Amazon.com. On Amazon, you can search it, and if you ever have any questions, you can always email them. But like I said, I'm going to put all the links down below, so you can definitely check them out. And if you have any questions on any of the items or anything like that, you can always write her. Her name is Kate. Very sweet, very nice and stuff. And they contacted me again recently to do another review on some electronic products and stuff like that. You know, like digital and things. So I'm kind of excited about that. But once again, if you're interested in winning these, just make sure you comment down below. And that's all you do. And yeah, make sure you let people know about the website. I mean, it's pretty awesome. They've got so much stuff up there, like literally so much stuff. While I'm laying in bed and, you know, I'm resting and stuff, because I try not to do a lot of movement for the past week and stuff. So I'm like watching TV, dozing off, taking medicine, and I'm just going up and down on my iPad and stuff. So I've been doing a lot of stuff like that, just trying to keep my mind occupied. But other than that, I hope you enjoyed this review. I do apologize. Maybe it's not all hyped in the air, but you have to forgive me. And I will keep you all updated. And I just want to say thank you all so much for the generous love, the emails, the compliments, the comments and stuff like that. It means the world to me, and thank you all so much. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. And if y'all have any questions or anything like that, just make sure you comment down below, or you can reach me at Twitter/BeautyPerkB or Facebook/BeautyPerkMakeupArtist. All right, my beauties, I hope y'all have a wonderful day, and until next time, peace, love, and happiness.